In this video, I will show you how to calculate the total product price in Excel using two methods like this. So let's get started. Here, I have an Excel sheet where I have ordered data for various products. The price column is the product unit price, while the quantity column is the number of units ordered. Now, I want to calculate the total product price for all the products. For that, first, I will have to multiply the quantity of each product with its unit price to calculate the price for each product. Then I will have to add all the prices to calculate the total product price. Luckily, there is a sum product Excel function that just does that. The sum product function returns the sum of the products of given ranges or arrays. To use that, select the target cell and type an equal sign to start the formula. Now type sum product and then an opening bracket. Select the column containing the product quantity as the first argument. Type a comma and then select the column containing the unit prices for each product as the second argument. This way, the sum product function will multiply the quantity with the unit price for each product and then add them to calculate the total price. Press the Enter key to complete the formula. As you can see, we now have the total price for all the products. We can also calculate the total price without using the sum product function. To do that, add a new column and then select the first cell. Type an equal sign and then select the cell of the quantity column. Type the asterisk character and then select the cell containing unit price. Press the Enter key and then copy the formula to other cells. We now have the price of each product. We need to add them together to calculate the total price. Select the target cell and press the Alt and equal to shortcut keys for the auto sum. As you can see, we now have the total product price without using the sum product function. Watch this video to learn how to quickly create a multiplication table in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.